And now, joining Matthew on stage, performing together again after 3 years since their roles in Mary Poppins as Jean and Michael Bang, please welcome Devynn.
It's good to see you here. New York agrees with you. You look pretty, pretty, except for the fact you got tall. Are you 6'2"? I never should have let you out of my sight. You walked right out the stage door. And look what happened. What do you like to be called these days? Devynn, Diva. Never should have let you.
I guess it works for you. After Mary Poppins, you've always been working, and now you're Pugsley too. Never should have let you out of my sight. You walked right out the stage door, and look what happened. One of those belting Broadway kids, Matthew Gumley. We never should have let you.
He's really fun. You know, Andrew Lippa wrote the song too.
If anyone could win a Tony Award, I'm sure it would be you.
Your clothes are so unique. Where did you get that thing?
Wait till I show you my sparkling earrings. I wear them and I just have to sing.
Never should have let you out of my sight. You walked right out the stage door.
How often did you sing it?